heavyweight showdown between Gilbert Burns and Neil Magny.
You ready?
All right, so the fight is underway. We will see how it plays out. It's a pick'em fight, according to Las Vegas, and really hard to think of a weakness that we've seen on film from either guys in their UFC careers.
I feel like both of these guys are the top of the food chain. They're the best of the best that we can put inside the octagon. They are so well-rounded. They have every skill, and that is going to be on display tonight in this key matchup.
Oh, beautiful jab by him there, really taking advantage of what is an obvious edge and reach. Try to establish that jab. Ooh, blocks the shot. Inside leg kick. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the defender.
Well, there are few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Beautiful movement, hip work on the ground.
Yep, gotta be very careful there. Oh, he's got a choke. Now he's okay. Now he can escape.
Magny gets up. He is back on the feet. Looked like he was in a submissive state on the ground, but he worked hard there to get back to the feet.
Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks. Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Oh, and he lands another leg kick there. I have a novel idea. Maybe the opponent should try to check one of these.
He's got to try to check them, but he can't, John, because there's no windup.
Yeah.
There's no tell. And when he feels his opponent is getting a beat on his leg kicks, he'll just pop a jab up. Get the hands up to block the face, blast the leg kick on the bottom. It's unbelievable to watch a guy that is so diverse and has such a great understanding of landing these leg kicks.
So just over 20 total strikes have now landed for Neil Magny. Big shots being landed on both sides here. Head kick there blocked by Burns. Oh, the kickboxing chops on full display with that offering. Nicely done.
Beautiful kick landed by this man. Real quick leg kick.
Massive head kick.
Every time these guys come together, man, you just hear the punches and everything landing. Both very powerful, very, very explosive.
And he's looking for that left hand, just missed.
He's very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Settle down. Listen, you are taking way too much damage to the body, man.
A lot of high-level highlights from that last round, DC. Take us through the replay.
If he fought like this, I would be comfortable entering him into a K-1 level kickboxing competition. He's that good at finding and landing those kicks at will. He needs to continue to do this as the fight goes on.
All right, DC, second round is getting underway. Round one, not the round of the year necessarily, but some good in there.
And it's not always gonna be. When you have two very talented fighters, sometimes it's very even. That's what we saw in round one.
Switching stances here. Well, really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC. Whiffs on the right hand.
Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Burns gets hit by that kick to the midsection. You gotta do better defensively.
Look at him working and trying to shut the liver down.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. That kick blocked by Burns.
Nice leg kick land.
Wow, that right punch has been the money weapon for him tonight, and he landed it again
up the ring.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. Well, DC, headgear's not allowed, but he has raised the hands, and he's doing a nice job protecting the dome.
He's doing a great job of blocking his head. A lot of times, those shots to the head will knock you out. Not this time. This guy's making sure nothing lands. Nice loop of punch. Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got a pressure. He's got to change that finish down now. The problem with rolling leg lock in MMA, man, is you get beat up, especially if you're a little bit hurt. Oh, man, that was slick.
Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. Oh, nice job to reverse the position on the ground.
It was bad, but now it's not so bad. What a fantastic sweep.
Oh!
He's hurt. Turn him up. Go get him. Oh, no!
Oh, straight right. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. All right, so he lands another jab now, just snapping that thing. Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Let's check out some of the action from that previous round, DC, and what a display on the feet. Huge knockdown with that kick.
Yeah, he's a high-level striker. He throws these kicks to the body. He throws them.
All right, another round is now underway. Pretty good previous two rounds. We'll see who makes the requisite adjustments now moving forward.
The adjustments are going to be the key, John. When you're doing everything you're trained to do and it stays this close, you got to really switch it up.
Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight.
Well, he has landed some good kick right under that right elbow. Oh, huge kick to the leg. Looks like his leg is hurt here. You can even see him limping a little bit.
He's got to go chase that finish down.
Lands a nice 1-2.
Oh, my goodness.
Back to the feet. Well, defense doesn't necessarily win championships in MMA, but he's doing a nice job blocking these shots.
He's not allowing his opponent to get any damage off of him by blocking all these attacks. Nice straight punch.
Well, he keeps going back to the well with that left hand, just out of range. All right, well, it's late in the fight. Time is of the essence, and when you're clearly losing and you know you need a finish, risk management goes out the window.
Oh, yeah. No more risk.
Oh! Oh! Big head kick. Just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight, it's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so...